beach today.
Get out of my face.
Okay. All right. How about we go to the beach? Where's the beach? Oh, here it is. Indoor beach. Spider. Spider in the beach. Oh, look, there's a playground. Woo! Try it. It's like it's supposed to like poison. Let me try. Okay, it's poisoning me. Christina, it's poisoning me again. Help, help, help. Oh, no. I'm gonna pack my umbrella. Christina, I'm gonna pack the bags and get an umbrella. I already made us some. Come on. Yeah, come on, let's hang out and look at the umbrella. Come on, let's go to the hot tub. Too hot, too hot. The hot tub is way too hot. Bitch, water. Never try the hot tub again. First, we need to get rid of the sand. We have to make a little one because we don't want to ruin like my place. Okay, I think I have enough to make a sandcastle. Be a poison chicken. Okay, here's a bowl so we can start making our sandcastles.
A bowl of what?
A bowl. I don't know why I just gave you a bowl. Okay, where do you want to build a sandcastle? I have 11 pieces of sand, so we can build a sandcastle. How about we build it right here? Here's some sand.
I have some sand in my sand.
Oh, you do?
Let me know.
You're rude. Get out of here.
Okay, ready? I'm going to put one right here. Right there. Yeah, actually, this actually looks really bad because I'm really bad at making sandcastles. Do you have any ideas to make it look good? Okay, that's the only thing they probably have on the menu. Because I bought all the stuff. I bought like the nugget. Sorry. It was so good. Here we go. Here's a giant sandcastle that I built. What do you think? Good? How about we decorate it? I'm going to see if we have anything at the store that we could buy to make our sandcastle look cooler.
Show me around.
Villager, why are you giving me a bowl? I don't want a bowl.
The house.
What can we add? Well, I want to add a book.
Have a house in the wall.
Is there any shoes
out here?
No. I got a book that we can put our sandcastle in.
I'm gonna grab some potatoes.
Okay, I'm gonna add like it right there.
Are we on YouTube right now?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh wait, Christina, there's more stuff in here that God gave us.
Hey, there's a giant gooey thing.
A giant gooey thing?
A giant gooey thing.
What is it? Slime ball to you. you, actually. Slimes only, but they don't bother you when you're, like, small.
Maybe we can name them.
Oh, wait, can we keep this slime, please? Oh, look at its face. Can we please keep it?
Yeah, let's name it. Let's get an
anvil.
But there's no
anvil. Well, what should we name it?
Slime.
No, let me see. I don't know what we should call our new pet. He follows us wherever we go.
Please.
Aw, slimy. Here, here's some of your friends that died.
How?
I don't know what I'm going to give you, slimy. Slimy! Wait, I know Gary!
Gary, yeah, Gary!
Okay, well, I'm going to get some more food because I'm hungry. Come on, let's bring Gary to the beach. Come on. Well, if he dies, then we're going to have to try to get another Gary. There's other slime over there. There's an other slimy thing, whatever that is, over there. So, in case he dies. Let's bring him in. What if he does good? Oh, thanks. Slimy! They don't eat anything, I don't think. You don't have to feed them or really do anything. Come on, Slimy!
Oh.
Can you leave Slimy in here?
Come on in.
Oh, our little Slimy's growing up. Come here, Slimy. Come here, Slimy.
Slimy, get your
buddy here. Slimy! Slimy! You have to go the other way. Oh, look, he loves the beach. Just don't kill him.
I can make some
work. Oh, he's like bouncing around in the sand. Oh, okay, you keep an eye on Slimy. Make sure he doesn't get any trouble. I gotta get some food.
I need some shoes and a shirt.
Yeah, if you wear no shirt, that'd be like really bad. Okay. I'm gonna have some mushrooms too.
I can make a bone.
Christina, since you did the last video, what do you want want today's question to be? What do you want today's question to be?
I don't know. Let's see, what is in the comments right now?
All right, so I think of a question. What was the slime ball name? A, Gary, B, Slimy, or C, Slime Ball? Leave it down in the comments. If you get it right, you win a special prize, right?
Yeah, but we don't know where your house is, though.
Yeah, but we still give you a special prize. We'll announce your name on YouTube if you do that, right, Christina?
Yeah, we can mail it to you.
Yeah, so guys, we had a really bad day. The beach was pretty cool. So please give us a thumbs up and a subscribe. And Christina, do you want to say bye?
Bye-bye.
Bye. And don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up. Yeah. That was really fun.